Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Amnesia. This is Cyrus106 and let's go through the fungi infested sewers. I wonder if it's actually possible to have a fungi that lethal. I wouldn't know, but if anybody can answer that for me, that would be great, because I don't think that's real. Like, that fucking bad that you just breathe in, you're like,
asthma!
Asthma, the dark descent.
Bitch, I'ma make you cry.
No wifing in the castle. Gimme $20. Gimme $20. Gimme $20. No wifing in the castle. Or the Diablos will kick your ass. The Diablos will kick your ass. The Diablos will kick your ass. No wifing in the castle. Oh my god, there's water. That means there's fucking invisible monsters. I am gonna get bone. No wifing in the club. Is that what I think it is? Oh my fucking god. He saw me, didn't he? Don't look at him! Is he gone? Shit. Go back. God damn, this game has some very atmospheric music. I hate those people that are like, this game isn't scary. Oh, come on, it's at least gripping. If you get into games, they can be scary. If you just go, oh, it's a game, it's not going to be scary. With that attitude, you're not going to have any fun because you won't be scared because you're trying too hard not to be. Have fun with the game. You don't have, it's not a dick measuring contest. It's a fucking video game. Enjoy it. Please. Just like to throw that out there. I look like a vag wall for a second. Why can't I reach this ladder? I must need something to climb up to that ladder. Like a box or something. So anyway, let's through this door. Ooh, oil. Perfect. Give me a little bit of oil back. What's this? Control the noisy machine. Oh, that's the most descriptive fucking... What does the noisy machine do? Let's make it make the most noise possible, I guess. I'm guessing the noisy machine is that water wheel or whatever. If it's the water wheel, then I'll have to lower it to the lowest setting. I'm guessing. Let's go see. Man, somebody om-nom through the bars. Must have been that asshole over there. That hole of asses. What the shit?
What's happening? What are you doing?
Somebody got thrown into that.
Somebody ever return.
Sucks to be that guy. Tinderbox. Let's go the way that monster went. Isn't that a fucking brilliant idea?
Let's flip and search for clues.
The pipe seems to be loose. Okay. Nothing here. So he just vanished into thin air. Okay. I'll take that. Wait, there's two ways to go here. Can't jump through that. You're not fucking, you know, Gordon Freeman. You can't fit in the smallest objects possible. Okay, I'm gonna lower that noisy machine to its lowest setting and see what happens. Since the highest setting seemed to do nothing. Or whatever the hell those buttons mean. I mean, what kind of fucking labeling job is that? The guy's like, oh, brilliant. The highest setting will be a big cogwheel. And the lowest will be a little cogwheel. And then we can teach kindergartens about big, little, and medium. Here's the size of your brain, little kid. It's small. See, you're stupid. And you're retarded! I get an ego boost from making fun of little kids. Who the hell designed this place? I want to go punch him in the nads. This place is terribly designed. I mean, if the only way through is to nom your way through bars, damn. I mean, there's a lot of iron in them, so you get your vitamins for the day, but fuck. There goes your teeth. Okay, it seems to slam, but you still can't go through that. You'll get fucking annihilated. So what do I do now? I wonder if that pipe's still leaking the same way. Okay, somebody explain what the hell the point of the noisy machine, or what even the noisy machine is. That's the most, or should I say the least descriptive thing I've ever heard. The noisy machine. What the shit, man? What the shit? I'm gonna go back a bit. Anything over here? Okay, now I just gotta figure out what those levels are. Maybe if I keep adjusting them until I turn blue or whatever, which means you solved it. You know, I'll do something, because I don't know what the hell to do. This game is, like, so friggin' vague. It's like, oh, you'll know what to do, because you're, like, the IQ of a crackhead. Wait, that's low. The IQ of Tails, because, you know, Miles Tails per hour makes shitty inventions, but has an IQ of 200. Mm-hmm. And I'm Elvis Presley. No? Here? Goddamn ant! Hold on. Fucking ant! You wanna fuck with me, ant? You wanna get in the way of my video? Fuck you, ant! Good, you're dead. There's another fucking ant! Goddamn fucking ants! Die! Okay. Sorry, just ant genocide. Just this level, I'm gonna do all the options possible. Nothing? Nothing? Oops. Middle, damn it. No! Don't you talk back to me, young man. I said the middle. Good. Okay, I've tried every fucking combination. What am I doing wrong here? Understand what the hell the point of this thing is. I really have no fucking clue. Okay, what the hell is the noisy machine? Wait a minute. Don't tell me that's the lever for that stupid thing in the room above me. I'm gonna be pissed off. Okay, well, let me think here. Since it's not telling me the solution, and it says noisy. 1 minute. Okay, it sounds loud. Maybe if I adjust it so it's not loud? Because you want it to be slower, right? Okay, that sounds quieter. I think that's the right setting. This sounds pretty, like, nothing. Oh, my tits! I must have done something right! Climb on something! Fucking God, climb on something! There's no way to. Hide in the fucking corner! Look away! Just look at the mushroom and think happy thoughts. There's a sheep, and he's in Halfquake, and he's a dragon. He's going, I'm a dragon, and the Sword of Sadism. Yeah, bagels. My fan club chasing me. They hunger. Scout getting pissed off at me and calling me fucking retarded. Finally being afraid of monsters? I don't know. Something happy. Just don't look at the... So, Mushroom, how's the weather today? You have a nice day? How's your wife? There's your two kids. What are their names? Billy and Joe? Okay, what's your name? Faggot. Okay. And that's your slut. Hey, he's gone. Cool. I made new friends. I'm talking to mushrooms. I'm not crazy. I'm just crazy. I'm not crazy. You're crazy. You silly Billy. Okay, well, I think I did that puzzle right. That thing's going pretty damn slow. But how do I get through it? There's gotta be a reason for that pipe. That's the only other option I have here. Let's see. Poke it. Okay, that doesn't do anything. You gotta break it with something. Well, this is the only tool I got. How do you break it? Wait, what? Oh, you just have to snap it off. Okay. Simple enough. Must have, like, arms of steel. Okay, let's go clog up that stupid water wheel thing, I think. That's what I'm thinking you gotta do. Let's try it. I hope this works. Ow, fucking hell! Go under. Do the limbo. I am the limbo master. You can't touch this shit. Can't touch this. Bow wow wow. Bow wow. Bow wow. Can't touch this. Even though I did touch it, and it fucking ripped my arm off. You know, I think there might be like an item, an optional item in that corner. So I'm gonna go look real quick. Nope. One of the barred gates appears weaker than the rest. Huh. Okay, good thing I got that, because that might be a clue for later. Going through the door. Oh my god, badge walls are back. Whoa, wait, what? It killed the white... Yes! It killed Moretto Blanco.
Turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Holy shit. I can get my revenge on this bitch. Yeah, yeah, you're so top, huh? You think you're so cool with your pimp smack of death? Oh, you ain't top now. Thanks, Vagwall, I owe you one. Now I can pimp smack people with your pimp smack of death. Let's do this shit. I have a power now. Where's my money, ho? Wait, what's going on? I just want my money. I'm sorry. Maybe I can pimp smack that gate open.
The British brother.
Stay back! I got a pimp smack and I'm not afraid to use it! I swear to God, you come any closer, I will bitch slap the shit out of you! Come here! I got you! Come on! You want some of this, buddy? You want some of this? You can't handle this bitch slap! On second thought, let's be a little bitch and hide. No, fuck it. I'm not afraid of you. I got a bitch slap. I will fight you. I will fight you. You know what? Come here. Bitch slap time. Bitch slap. Yeah, what now? You can't beat this bitch slap. No, you can't. No. Look at this. Look at this shit. I'm bitch slapping the shit out of you, and you're missing me, man. You suck. Come here. No. I'm fighting you. Fuck being a wuss and running. Yeah, you can't kill me. You just can't stand this bitch slap. It's so powerful, man. You just can't hit me, can you? Yeah, what now? You want to fight? Yeah, I got you. Where's my money? Give me $20. Oh my god, my eye! Ah! I just wanted $20. Please don't bite me, Vagwall. Please don't bite me. I know we've had our differences, but we have to have a truce, because he is going to fuck my shit up and yours. You will no longer have a Vag. You will be a meat curtain. That thing is breathing. That's disgusting. It's like Silent Hill. Is he not coming this way? He's just sitting. He's just taking a good nap. I'm guessing the Diablos killed him? What's my sanity at? Very low. That's fun. At least it's not an extreme where I'm like tripping balls. Oh shit. Oh balls. Oh tits. Oh my god, you're right there. Fucking shit. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh my god! Ah! 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 How did he miss? I don't know. I got lucky, I guess. Ah! Oh god! Whew, Jesus Christ. Create a distraction. You know, I think I'm gonna stop for this part. I'm gonna stop right here. So, thanks for watching again. And, yeah, the Diablos is deadly. One hit kill. Later!